driving.
Hey guys, so today's video is gonna be a little unusual. We just pulled up to Bombay Beach. Has a very, very unusual history to it. I'll tell you a little bit more about it later, but right now we just pulled up to the drive-in, which was like the main thing we wanted to see in this town. So let me show you what it looks like.
Maverick.
Wow.
That is cool.
Wow, they've picked out some cool cars.
Is that what that is in Nashville?
Yeah.
There's a Maverick, yeah. There's maybe I would. Which car would you want to like sit in to watch the movie?
The one with the biggest back seat.
Yeah. Oh, somebody put two seats in the back of that Elko.
That's smart.
There's a bug.
Wow.
This Maverick's a little dingy.
Look at this.
Oh, they got a van.
This car has a TV in it.
Does it?
Yeah.
Hang on. Look at this. I'd put all my friends in this one. Does anyone need a brake booster?
Look. What is this, a Torino? There's a TV in there.
Wow. What the heck?
I don't want to know what that is on the seat. This is so cool. And apparently it's like an operational drive-in from what I've read. Whoa, are those from like a ride?
Yeah, fair ride. From a Ferris wheel or something.
Rock. This is probably like a milk truck.
Is that a good fender?
Swine.
Kitchen going on in there. Sold. Can't have it.
Sold? It's accounted for?
This?
Oh, there's an outboard.
It's the Pacer, I think. AMC.
Oh, yeah.
Dang.
Yeah, it is.
Right.
It's really, like, unusual. What's in it?
Still got all the interior in there.
Big old exhaust coming out of the front.
That's what I want to see. Look at all those VHS tapes, like,
oh,
as part of the door panel.
Dude, this golf cart's pretty sick. Convertible.
Oh, this thing's caged. This was somebody's race car.
Yeah, it must have had a turbo on it.
Look at this carburetor. We could use that.
What kind of carb is it?
That's a Carter.
Carter?
One barrel.
We have enough of those. Check out the boat club over here. Andrew looks like
cool
he owns
boat.
One.
The position to buy a boat.
Right here. This is your boat right here. Look at the wood deck.
I want the pillow with it.
Look at
it.
You can restore
oh, wow.
This wood. Actually, it's fake wood. It's just painted. This is cool.
What's the hull like?
The
big holes in it or what?
No, it looks solid.
It looks solid. How much?
I would watch the movie from here probably. That was like watching here. Oh, Bombay Beach Rally. I wonder what that is.
This one has a sticker of that same thing too.
I wonder if these cars were used for like something. Ooh, this is smells a little. I'm a little concerned because it looks lived in.
It's got cool lines, like the side window. I like the side window.
Wow.
It kind of reminds me of like a.
Bombay Beach Drive-In. Okay, so why are we here? We were doing a little bit of research on the Salton Sea and learning about that body of water, and the story is so fascinating. And as we were looking up the area, we were trying to find a spot to stop at, you know, somewhere along the beach. And doing some research, I had learned about Bombay Beach. Well, it's just such a cool place. Like, we've only just drove in, and there's a lot of spots that I want to show you guys, including the lowest bar in the Western Hemisphere. So we're definitely going to grab drinks there. But yeah, let's just keep touring the area, and hopefully we'll find some more like cool cars, cool gems. But the homes themselves are very, very interesting. Oh yeah, look at all these parts here too. Got like a
it looks like a water tank,
pump,
but I think it's for both.
Got a lid. Just some headers. These are no performance headers, but
anybody know what this is? I'm guessing it's an exhaust system of some sort. It's got some flanges here.
Yeah.
A light bulb looked like it was in there.
It might be boat.
Yeah, I was gonna say it might be marine related.
That or something funky.
Yep, and all the lights work. Alright, let's head off and see what else is in the town.
Look at the ranchero.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Ranchero.
It's funky.
Property out here, you know, a little fixer upper. This is why I love America. Like this. There's like a guy riding his bike around the streets. Like, this is just his home. This is just life. Another day.
That's trippy.
Check this one out. Oh, for sale.
Is that a hubcap?
Got a trailer here. It's got like very good taste. I wonder what this area looks like new.
It's
kind of interesting.
Let's go back and see that. There's some stuff inside those glasses.
What is this?
We have no idea. But I see a lot of bones. Toxic water and fish bones.
Yeah, it must be
from the Salton Sea. Okay, see those bones up there?
Yeah.
Very strange.
Yeah, this is weird.
Bong.
Like, who put this here? Get that.
I'm gonna get my screenshot out and that.
Okay. Watch your step. Oh, wow. What the hell? Going for a swim? The most toxic body of water ever. I want to see some fish bones.
Oh, I'm sure we're going to find a lot of crap here on the floor. Look at that. That star?
Some weird stuff going on. Let's go see.
Yeah, there's somebody camping out. Thank you. the first time I've run into this issue. It is so hot. It's like 106 here. My phone's overheating and it keeps shutting off the video. So I'm gonna do the best I can to show you guys this area, but it's that hot out. We're dying.
This was a building.
And now it's not. And this looks like it was on a ship.
Was a trailer. See the window?
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
that's a real person.
Oh boy, that's really creepy. Wow. And then there's like some motel sign and boat. Think, should we go to the water? Should we take a dip in the most disgusting water ever? So the Salton Sea has a really long story that you can read all about on the internet, but the short of it is it's very toxic water, or it's very salty. A lot of dead fish wind up on the shores here, and that's part of the reason why this area was so unsuccessful.
You want me for a beer?
Not only is it hot, but this area smells so bad.
Waiter, can we get you a beer?
Yeah, I'm thirsty.
This is so weird.
This is the ski inn, the second. We're actually gonna go to the real ski inn, which is back the way we came.
Don't confess.
The nun pug loves you. Any tips? No. Wow. That's all I can say. This whole time we've been here is just wow. There's nothing that I've ever seen like this area. What the heck? Horse swing? I actually kind of dig this thing. Pony Express? I'm scared to open this. It's a bunch of swings. And a dining table. And a little horse. Diva Station of the Sea. Princess parking only. Oh yeah, this is some hippie if I've ever seen it. For sure. It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
Our air conditioning went out. The compressor blew.
What?
Look at that.
Oh my gosh, it's for sale.
Wow. Okay, what's cooler, the Colorado or that?
Go over here.
The half a truck or the full truck?
How much they want for it?
Nah, that thing's sitting there, and that thing's gonna sit there.
The Baja over here.
Wow, there's more. Yeah.
This is for sale too.
Oh, I like that sticker on it. Oh, yeah. A sand rail.
Yeah, we should buy some.
Boat.
Let's get some. Oh, there's a Firebird. No, Camaro.
Oh, yeah, it's a Camaro. Oh, it's an early one. It's a 70 to 73.
Bet there's no rust on that.
Shoot.
No rust on that out here.
Okay.
Wow.
Rise bump.
Look at these. These are well kept.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Yep. Who would have thought we'd be cruising the Colorado through Bombay Beach today?
And right here, this van's for sale. Van. How much?
Hold on.
No price.
Stabbing cabin. Just a blank.
Stabbing cabin?
It's for sale by Dick if you want to buy this.
Oh,
property,
so somebody at the bar was saying that any property you want to buy, you have to go through him.
You gotta go through Dick.
You gotta go through Dick. You gotta go through Dick to get property in Bombay Beach.
Yeah. You gotta go through Dick to get.
Oh, look at those caddies!
Oh, pull in there!
No, this is somebody's property, no trespass.
Can't pull in there.
That's so cool.
Those are sweet. Damn. I wonder what maybe else he's got.
It was a boat, upside down boat.
It's hot.
Whoa. What in the heck?
Oh, it's a lid.
What
from
in the
coffee
flying fish can. Is this?
Is it?
Yeah. It's made out of can lids. Lids from cans like beans, sweet peas, menudo. And then you can get in a can of corn. Maybe even a little bit of peas, green peas.
It makes a lot of sense because it's a cafe.
This is very interesting. It's a sculpin airplane.
Okay, so I see some
Beavis, what do you think about this?
I think it's a conjunction of junk, but really cool though.
Conjunction junction?
Conjunction junction.
What's your function?
What's your function?
Yeah,
it's a concoction.
I can't tell if this is real or if the heat's just getting to us.
The heat may be getting to us a little bit.
Is
it is about 110.
Really, is it really a fish or is it a plane? I don't know, but I'm hot.
Oh,
it's a plane.
This is the world's smallest bomb that I've ever seen. Look at that thing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. Don't...
Pretty detailed.
There's parts of my body that are sweating that I've never felt
sweat before.
Every pore
on my body from head to toe is
getting hot, spicy,
steamy.
Yeah,
ride that spicy.
It's humid. It is so humid.
I wonder who would drive out
there. Oh, look, if you want lithium, you could buy it here. Look, there's lithium sold here.
We're gonna grab a drink.
How you doing? I almost said a bad word when I saw y'all. I was singing on the way out already, but yeah. How you doing, man? I'm James.
Good. Danny.
Danny.
Nice to meet you. This is Andrew.
Where are y'all from?
This is Olivia.
Ventura. Nice. I'm from Long Beach, but I live out here now.
Okay.
Oh, one brother, one more.
Danny.
Nice. Two Dannys?
Yeah.
Hey, I remember.
So unfortunately, I had to mute this clip because there was a really great Waylon Jennings song playing and I didn't want to get hit with copyright, but I filmed this just to give you guys a little tour of the entire place. So as you can see, the entire bar was coated in $1 bills from the floors to the ceiling, had a lot of old signage, some neons along the walls as well. But yeah, this place was actually rather large for such a small town. It even had this back room area here with the pool table and this cardboard cutout, I guess an ad for riding breeches. And yeah, the $1 bills just kept on coating the place. Here's a piano that I end up playing a little later on. Some more old signs. But yeah, that's kind of the gist of the whole bar.
Alright guys, cheers!
Cheers.
Also check this out, Anthony Bourdain visited here.
And he raved about the patty melt.
The patty melt.
Who's buying his Aston Martin? This was his first stop and he raved about the patty melt. Spoke very highly of it. Yes, you're welcome.
So I think we're gonna order it. I think that's what it means. Yeah. We have to order it.
Yeah, we gotta get one.
Hey, Johnny, so you can play the piano, you know.
Doing my fine.
Yeah. You can?
Let's check out the patio.
Look at, they're gonna renovate it, so.
Holy.
The plants have a hard time during the summertime here, is what he told me. And Robert's gonna buy the bar. So it's pretty cool. And
check all this cool stuff out. And then, like,
Wow, really cool. This is really
look at,
nice.
Look at Black Cat.
Oh, Black Cat running by.
Black Cat running by.
Look at the old wagon wheel. That's pretty cool, right?
Look at these views out here.
It's legit. And then look at, they have it. He said like in the, when the season's on, it's a little hot right now, so it's off season because we're here in August 2022. And he said like in September, and even November, October is like ideal. Like October is like ideal to come out. And like they're gonna have live music here. And he said they're gonna put one of those other like those tiki hut umbrellas. They're gonna make a bigger one out here for like more like shade and coverage.
Wow.
And they're gonna redo the patio a little bit, do some work to it.
I would love to come out here when they have a band going.
Me too.
That'd be such a vibe.
Yeah.
It'd be really cool. This is so sweet. I don't know how much of the audio I'm gonna have to cut when we go in there, just cause, you know, with the music playing, don't wanna get caught for copyright, but we'll try our best.
Yeah.
Hey!
Welcome!
Hey. Hey.
Bombay Beach.
Welcome to the
Sea
Club.
We like party.
Yeah, I wanna see you play this piano.
You wanna see me?
Yeah.
I think it works. I heard she can.
Does it work though?
Yes, I have. Oh, it does. Yeah, I did it for us, Liv. What can you play? Can you play like what Jerry Lee Lewis plays?
No, nah, I only know one song. Okay. I can't tell you what song it is, but...
Is it Beethoven?
Ready? Oh, no. Did the pedal work? Let's see.
Let's see.
Well, guys, we are just about to hit the road. We're going to be leaving Bombay Beach, but I got to say, it's a little hard to leave here. We had so much fun at the ski inn. So if you're ever in this area, definitely head into that bar. Good people, good times. We met a lot of the locals, learned a lot about the area. So yeah, this is the lowest bar in the Western Hemisphere, I believe at 227 feet below sea level. So...
We're staying here.
Leave me on the road. We're staying. All right, guys, that is it for Bombay Beach. We are heading out of here before we stay, because we are real tempted to stay. See you guys next time.